on now, before you make us mad.
So much for the element of surprise.
Inside!
What now?
We can blow the door with those. Go on, shoot them.
Guess they wasn't so safe inside after all. Bet this'll fetch a pretty penny.
Save your looting for after we found Johnson's research.
Yes, Master. Lay down your weapons. And I'll consider letting you live.
I make you the same offer. We've no quarrel. I only wish to return this chest to its rightful owner.
Nothing rightful about Mr. Johnson.
I won't ask again.
Agreed.
Your kind has no need for books and maps. Who put you up to this?
Never seen a person. It's always been dead drops and letters. But they always pay, so we do the jobs.
Well, those days are done. Tell your masters I said as much.
Who should I say you are?
You don't. They'll know.
Atham, this one's got some shot on him. You might want to be grabbing it on account of your pistol being parched.
A shame so many had to die.
Back to the Green Dragon, then. I need a drink. Careful, gents. We've company.
Don't let go of the chest, Charles. We'll take care of this rabble.
Wait, them bodies is sure to have loot on them. Would be a shame to let it all go to waste.
Are you mad? In case you've forgotten, we're in the midst of something.
Aw. Why's you always gotta go and spoil the sport?
Mm-hmm.
with knives, they ain't so tough.
It's not the scoundrels I'm concerned with.
Last of them.
Boy, Mr. Johnson's gonna need to double my pay after all this if he expects me to keep at his side.